animals in India. Actually, man should protect the nature, but see what is happening in the forest. We should protect the nature. Amma says that nature is always teaching us to live in harmony with fellow human beings and nature. I have learned that saving wildlife is an act of kindness, compassion and duty. We should all adopt such an attitude with nature.